Hi, welcome to another lesson for grade 2 mathematics. In this lesson, we are going to learn in more detail about block graphs. This lesson is a continuation of our previous lesson, so don't require any pre-explanation. So directly I will go and start learner book page number 144. A bar graph is shown here. We also call it block graph in the picture. And this shows the number of people who take four different types of transport to school. They are taking car, maxi taxi, bus, and some students are going by walk, and their different numbers are shown here in this diagram you can see. Like if we look at this bar block graph, the student who took the car as their mean of transport to go to school, there are six students only. If we look at the student who took the maxi taxi, there are 15 students. The student who took the bus, used the bus to go to the school, are four only. And the student who go to school by walk are 12. First question is here, how many people travel to school by maxi taxi? So this blue block is showing the student who travel by using maxi taxi. So their number is 15. Second question is, how many people walk to the school? Here we can see this green block is showing 12 people walk to the school, so I will say 12. Third question is, what type of transportation is the least used by the pupil? So only 4 pupils are using bus, the other are more than the bus, so I will say the least number. Least means less than all others. So the least transport used by the student is a bus. Next one is here, how many fewer pupils traveled by car than by maxi taxi? If we look at maxi taxi are 15 and by car are 6. So if we have to take how many in the car are fewer, means how many are less. So we have to do 15 minus 6. So 15 minus 6 will be equal to 9. So it means the number of students who travel by car are 9 less than the maxi taxi. The difference we have to write over here. And next is, what is the mod of this block graph? Many students ask this question many times. The meaning of the mod. Mod is the most number in any graph. The any value with the most number. Like right now the maxi taxi is with the more number 15. All others are less than this one. So I will say the mod of this data is going to be maxi taxi. So maxi taxi is the mod. So this is how we read the block graph in the vertical. In all these lessons we talk about the block graph in the vertical. Whenever block graph was in the vertical position. Whenever the block graph is in the vertical position, then these values, the values where the numbers are showing, how many numbers are used by a particular person, we call that frequency. Frequency. So when we are using the block graph in the vertical, then the frequency will be written along the vertical one. And the name of the person we will write in the horizontal one. In our next lesson, we will learn about reading the R graph, block graph in the horizontal, inshallah. So see you in next lesson.